What happens when lava meets ice? When you hear the word volcano, what is the first thing that flies into your mind? I can say with a great deal of confidence that you probably see a cone spilling out orange and yellow molten material, a substance that is quite thick and flows rather ominously. It looks just like the quiet river that might flow right past the gates of hell. At the point when a volcano tears open, lava bursts out of it and streams down its slopes. The external surface of ejecting lava chills off quickly when it initially comes in contact to air. Obviously, when scorching lava becomes familiar with air, it cools off unimaginably quick. Yet, have you ever considered what might occur if a similar intensely hot lava comes into contact with ice? Imagine that a really hot object comes across with an incredibly chilly one. Welcome back to Thought Control. Many people assume that there would be some sort of explosion, that instant lava came in touch with ice because of drastic temperature difference between the two objects. Some speculate that if lava is poured on ice, the previous shell presumably dig completely through the ice. Well, neither of these two happen. So what actually happens when lava meets ice? At the point when lava meets ice, it neither bursts out nor digs through. Rather, it structures bizarre looking air bubbles. These bubbles are at first a similar tone as lava, yet they quickly turn black. One of the experimenters called these weird looking bubbles like a scrambled egg from the hell. The temperature of lava is high to such an extent that the second it interacts with ice, it directly converts into vapors without transforming it into water first. This steam basically attempts to escape through the hot lava. This is the reason it looks as though the lava is bubbling on ice, though it's really the steam attempting to get away. As the lava cools down on the surface of the ice, it forms a thick black layer in which superheated steam is trapped, which then forms bubbles. It seems like a natural form of glass blowing. This makes us think of another question. How does lava flow on the ice? This happens as a result of formation of that superheated steam. This steam forms a blanket over the surface of the ice. This layer of steam actually minimizes the frictional force between the lava and ice. Therefore, the former has no problem flowing over it. Hard as that will be to believe. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any feedback, please let us know in the comment section below. And keep watching Thought Control. Okay, we'll not speak such kind of things because maybe subscriber hearts. ऐसी उलझी नजर तुमसे हटती नहीं रात से रे नहीं दांत से रेशमी डोर कटती नहीं माना ये धड़कन बढ़ने लगी है होठों की रंगत उड़ने लगी है